followers that watch my videos is called Alex. And if you wanna see him,
all the times that you ain't on my parade, all the clubs you get using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness.
Why would I do that? I can't edit that.
You think I'm crying, oh my, oh well, I ain't.
Today I'm going to do.
And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up. And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you. She likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, then baby you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
So
when you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told my opinion was wrong,
not today though, cause I'm,
you tried to make me forget
so
where I came from. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up. And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think you should be something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, then maybe you should go and love yourself. If you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. Cause if you like the way you look that much, then maybe you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
Today, it says, my teacher, I don't want to. I don't really want to talk today. I don't really know why. I don't have to talk, Miss said it was okay. Like, because I said that to one of my mates and classmates. Right, that's one thing. So it's mostly pink and white, I would say. I'm not going to lift up that. Ah. And this is mostly pink and red. Some stickers in there. Some pictures. Why am I holding that one up? But I do have £1 that I'm going to take to my auntie's because we mostly go shopping. Smelly old piggy. And this ain't a part, but my lips are pink too, so. I'm going to show you a bit of my duvet. Pink. Folder, it ain't my homework folder, it's just a random folder. I'm gonna do random. That's on number 4, I think. Comment down below how much there's something pink here and I don't want to show up. Comment down below how much pink stuff I've done. I think I've done like 4 or 5. Bin! This is the part of the party house, ready? Oh, wait. This is more of a purple, but...
Yeah.
I've got a bullet in it. Oh.
Sean took my pink bullet.
I like to cover my ears. It stinks like bacon crisps. I hate smoked bacon.
Lunchbox that is empty. So, yeah.
Shoes that are too big. I think they fit me now. My mum and dad's bedroom. My dad says these fit me now. I'm gonna wear them. My mum's trying to fit me. It's good. It's so wide on one foot. Perfect on the other. I got this, like, I'm not going to take it out because that's just going to mess up my room. But I've got this kind of like crop top jumper. As I just said that, I was like, well, what should I do with this? Oh, this is what Connie does in the playroom. Sorry, Connie, if you're watching. Oh, I think that I found myself. Something like that. She goes to cheerleading group, so. Bam, bam, bam. Again. Big flip flop. Sparkles, I don't think you. But like little clear things from here are coming off. But these don't even fit me anymore. iPhone charger. Now I do have an iPhone, but I've locked myself out and I need to connect to iTunes to get it working, but I don't have iTunes, so it's very good. See my belly, and these are my pajamas. So I think I've said that already. Yes, I have makeup and nail varnish. Most of it's like green and orange and all the colours in the world, but most of it's pink and purple and pink and purple and pink. Lumens. I never ever wear this, but a plastic, like, what do you call it? Like, it slips off your hand, like, oh, well, it does for me. Yes, I do that. Oh, now I look cool. Ah, you can't even move your arm. And that's stuck. Literally. Oh, I was literally going like that. Why am I talking to you like you're actually here? I want it to get stuck. Holy crap. It's stuck. Ready? That's a touch in. Uh-oh. That was a bad idea. I know I said I wanted to get stuck, but it kind of hurts. Like, because you can't bend your arm. I can't really do that, but... past the elbow. Never balance up my head because mine's like, my head goes like that. there because... Is it gone? Yes, it's gone. Sorry. That my mum can't wear because she's allergic to something in her. Don't know what. A watch that is not the right time. Sorry, I'm not making a video at 5:57 in the night or morning. I don't think I would like to. So, I know you might be going like, oh, why have you got a blanket? You're a little baby. This is special because I had this. I think I was wrapped around this. I think I was like wrapped around this when I was a little baby. It's a bit too big, but I was tiny as a baby. I was literally like tiny. So I was wrapped around this. I think it was the purple one. I'm not quite sure, but it feels so good. Really? Amount of houses I've been in, because my dad used to do lorry travelling, really. 3, 2, 1. That landed on my bed. So,
thank you for listening.
Sorry if you hate me doing that, but I've got to. So, thank you for listening. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Hope you subscribe.